That breaking news is coming out of Orange County, where former NFL player Zac Stacy has been sentenced to 6 months in jail and 1 year probation. The judge handed down that sentence within the past 15 minutes. Stacy pleaded guilty to attacking his ex-girlfriend inside of her home. This incident happened back in 2021.